If my nose is correct, one of you beauties is on your period. I'm right, aren't I? Who is it? So it's you, Yoshi. I hit the nail on the head. And what's this? Someone in here is getting really pissed off. When agitated, the body produces adrenaline, and one of you girls has discharged quite the pungent secretion. Are you the grumpy Gertrude, Reiko dear?
No, it's not me. I'm as happy as a clam, baby. We're all just happy that you're feeling like your old self again, Snuggums.
Yeah, we've all been waiting for this moment. We couldn't be mad if we wanted to right now.
Now, now, honeys, tell the truth. Somebody in this room is downright furious. I can smell it loud and clear. You better not be fibbing. One of you is about to pop, so tell me who it is.
It's me. That full-bodied odor you're whiffing is courtesy of yours truly, you dick!
That's bullshit! Your body should be a nutritional wasteland by now! How in the hell are you standing?
It's simple.
Ah! You were sucking down my IV like a malnourished vampire!
Calm down, it was just a taste. Even so, it was enough to perk me up a bit. Rohan, you're holding him captive in the tunnel, but that's about to end.
You imbecilic numbnut! It's like you've totally forgotten that Highway Go-Go has your scent!
I don't want to hear a peep out of you three! You can call me Josuke Higashikata, and my stand is known as Shining Diamond. I'm limited to close-range attacks, but I can assure you my punching speed is a lot faster than 60 km/h. I've never measured, but if I'm close enough, I'm sure I can get to about 300 km/h.
You just stay away from me! I know by now you've heard that my back has been broken to pieces! My arms and legs are fractured too! I can't even roll over to scratch my ass! Are you really gonna slap around a feeble, bedridden hospital patient? All right, I admit it, I was a jerk, but if you let me go, I'll free the guy in the tunnel. I think he's still alive. Though it certainly wouldn't hurt to give him some nutrients, so do we have a deal or what? Oh, come on, man. You wouldn't beat up a poor invalid, would you? I know you're not that cowardly. If you did, you couldn't call yourself a man.
Yeah, so back off, you coward!
Damn, guess you got a point. Beating the shit out of an injured victim would leave a real bad taste in my mouth. And it definitely wouldn't be manly. It's not right, you know?
That's what I'm saying! Kicking the ass of a tool like me will haunt your conscience forever!
To prevent that nightmare, I've taken the liberty of fixing you up. Well, look at that. You can move. Congrats! You're completely healed.
Yeah, I'm totally fine.
Yep. Since you've gotten a clean bill of health from Shining Diamond, when I pound your ass into the ground, I can avoid looking like a coward, right?
Yuya Fungami's hospital stay, extended. If you so much as think about healing yourself with Highway Go-Go, I'll just rearrange your face all over again, insisted Josuke.
Man, I feel so invigorated. I feel like it's the early hours of New Year's Day, and I just put on a fresh pair of my favorite underwear.
You baby!
However, being nursed back to health by adoring fangirls isn't too shabby either. As for Rohan...
Oh, it's you. Guess you won.
So, look, Rohan-sensei. Here's the thing. I know we're not friends,
Why
but...
the hell did you heal me? You're such a moron. I would have preferred wasting away than have the likes of you save my life. I told you to run away, but as always, you had to step right into the enemy's trap. How do you function?
What?
By the way, you and I are even now.
And just when it seemed Rohan had come around... On a different note, Koichi Hirose decided to go on a walk with his dog.